In this video, I'm going to introduce to you how we eat pickled herring the Swedish way. So we have the plain pickle. This one, pickled fish with a mustard, and this one is with the onion. So we eat it with the sour cream of chives and boiled potatoes. So let's see how we eat it the Swedish way. So we have first pickled fish, boiled potato, sour cream, and chives. Looks yum. Cheers.